I am Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic gallbladder surgery, laparoscopic hernia surgery, and laser piles and fissure surgery. Gallbladder stones are small stones which are formed within the cavity of the gallbladder. Here, the person may have various reasons as to why the gallbladder stones are formed. First and foremost reason being were the production of excess or the concentration of cholesterol in the bile. When the concentration of cholesterol goes above a certain level, it tends to clump with each other and therefore forms a stone in the offset. The most common stones that we find in our country are cholesterol stones. There are also called pigment stones, which come from breakdown of the blood pigments, seen in commonly seen in conditions like hereditary spherocytosis, thalassemia, etc., which are basically blood disorders where the blood breaks down and the breakdown products of will form clumps with each other and therefore form stones in the gallbladder. Gallbladder is an organ which forms a complex along with the liver and the pancreas. They essentially deal with the digestion in the human being by production of bile, which happens in the liver, which is subsequently stored in the gallbladder and concentrated there. Once the person has food which has requirement of bile, basically when the patient has got eating food with lot of fat contents in it, the bile is released through the common bile duct into the intestine, where it is mixed with the food and therefore digestion starts.